I'm Brittany McGraw, and this is your 10 News Update. One person is dead. Several others are recovering after an outbreak of drug overdoses in Danville. Police say they responded to three more incidents in the past 24 hours, and in one case, a man in his 30s died. Evidence shows that two of the overdoses are potentially related to the same substances used in other recent incidents in which two people have been arrested. Police believe the drugs may be laced with fentanyl or similar substances. A woman is facing charges in connection with an overnight stabbing at an apartment complex in Roanoke. According to police, officers arrested 34-year-old LaRonda Clements for malicious wounding. As we've reported, police say it happened at about 3 Thursday morning at Terrace Apartments on Maiden Lane. The man who was stabbed was seriously hurt. As the demand for change grows across the country in the wake of George Floyd's death, many are calling for Confederate symbols to be removed. Here in Virginia, protesters have torn down statues in both Portsmouth and Richmond. In addition to a ban at NASCAR events, the Franklin County School Board voted to keep the Confederate flag out of the dress code. Some people in our area see it as a symbol of pride, while others say it's a painful reminder of the past. A reminder that you can get updates on the go with WSLS.com and the 10 News app. I'm Brittany McGraw, 10 News, working for you.